To ask why we fight is to ask why the leaves fall. It is in their nature. Perhaps there is a better question. Why do we fight? To protect home and family. To preserve balance and bring harmony. For my kind, the true question is, what is worth fighting for?
My greatest triumph was at hand. The final campaign in my long war against Superman. While his powers were drained from constant battle, I struck, luring him from his self-imposed exile. But my obsession had blinded me to the real threat, to Earth's true enemy.
Luthor, while I call down some artillery.
Deathstroke, time for you to join the party.
Lose something?
Greetings, sister.
Brainiac had returned. For years, he'd been stealing the powers of Earth's protectors, but we were too busy fighting amongst ourselves to see the danger. With you three dead, Brainiac quickly eliminated the remaining heroes. The lucky ones died fighting. Finally, I alone survived, a rat in the walls of the Brainiac construct. I have traveled through time to warn you. This is my past, but your future. And it means the end of humanity, so together, we must change it!
What have you done, Luthor?
Given you a fighting chance.
He's lying. It's some kind of trap. Why should we trust you?
Because if you don't, Earth is doomed.
Korriban, ancient birthplace of the Sith. We believed ruins were all that remained of their evil empire.
I swear, I had no idea what was in those crates. I'm innocent.
You were smuggling Sith artifacts, Captain.
Fine, keep the artifacts. Just give me back my ship.
Eyes front.
Just inspecting the troops, Corporal.
Satil, what's wrong?
I sense a great darkness.
Sith Empire has returned. We must warn the Republic.
Our shuttles can't outrun those fighters.
Well, guess who's got the fastest ship in the sector?
Station defenses breach. All hands evacuate.
Look out!
Your ship. This is our fight.
T7, cut the iron cannons.
Satil, you must walk a different path.
On those guns, now!
Yeah! Escaped, Master. You failed.
No, Malgus. This is only the beginning.
Yes. After 1,000 years, Korriban is ours again. Welcome home.
At the end of days, the first sign shall appear in the heavens. Justice shall fall upon the world of men. The armies of light and shadow will clash across the fields of eternity.
Nothing, Uncle. Just a bad dream. We should be getting you home.
But there's still work to be done. If these translations are correct, the powers of hell could already be on the move. The world must be told of the coming darkness. You do believe me, don't you, Leah? It has begun.
Leave it, Uncle. It's not important.